I find people are really open, like the people that I've done palliative care with over the years. I find them really open, and some things that I've found surprising is I like to do things earlier on. I'd rather, while you're still really well, I lay out what our program offers, and then I also say these are some other topics that I could further explain to you when you're ready to, because I said it's a lot to think about. You just come back and you're still trying to digest that the end is coming. So like one of the more surprising things that I had done was explain to a client about the pain and what drug options and what more, like when you can no longer swallow, we will progress to this and then we will do this. And just so that they understand that they're not going to be in any pain, like that's the whole point of palliative care, is to be comfortable and pain free. So like I had one person was extremely, like she was in tears, she was so happy to know that, and I was quite surprised at how pleased she was to hear that. And she said that was the only thing that she was worried about was, and I said, well, that's like, no, I said, we've got that covered, well, that won't be an issue. And so she understood, as things progress, this is what things will change to, so that she knows when, like, it's not going to be, I can no longer swallow, so I'm going to be in a lot of pain. It's explained the medications and the routes to her, and she was quite pleased.